Make your inner master to talk with you. Make your inner master talk with you. But to please your inner master, they will talk. When you are friendly with somebody else, either male or female, you will not disclose personal life. After prolonged relations, oh, my life is this, my life is this. So make friendship your selfless self. Your selfless self. This is the best friend than other friends. The inner master is the best friend. But the moment you have close friendship, the best friend will not discourage you. The selfless self, you are a very, very best friend. He will not cheat you, he will not deceive you. So make friendship your selfless self. Trick is given to you. My trick is given to you. How to please that your selfless self. Then what is the difference with friendship? Then that friend will talk with you all together. Even if you are alone, traveling alone, you will not feel that self alone. No eye is there. This is for understanding. Selfless friend is there. This is for understanding the words are there. You are everything. You are selfless friend, you are a master, you are everything, you are God. There is no discrimination. There is no separation. I am talking all this for just understanding. Inviting attention of the individual listener within you. So body knowledge or body is supposed to be dissolved, the basic thing. It's open fact. This is not your, this is mine. No mine, no I, you, he, she, it, nothing. These are the terms of it. Basically, you are not body at all. It is open fact. After leaving body, we'll table, we'll talk about knowledge. No knowledge, no knower. No experience, no experiencer. No witness, no witnesser. No I, no you, no he, she, it, nothing. No master, no brother, no sister. These are all body decisions. No requirement, no needs. All this concept connected with the body only. These are along with the body. This reality is supposed to be established. And therefore, Nisrata Maharaj rightly says, except you self, there is no God. No Brahman, no Atman, no master. You are a master of your own. You are a God. Because to say God, your presence is required. The same master of presence is required. And to dissolve this body-based knowledge, put body-based knowledge, you have to undergo the meditation. The first step, first lesson. Intellects, logical thinking will not reach. Okay, initial stage of okay. Intellectual guessing, initial stage of okay. When logic came across, you say, this is logic. Prior to being, you know what is logic? After living body, in logic is there? After living body, in logical thinking is there? No thinking is there. We'll talk about Brahman, Atman, Paramatman after living the body. Prior to being, anything is there? So all knowledge within you, I'm rebrushing your memories, spiritual memories, through various stories, through various words, through conversation,